How you doing? Yeah, so let's get hooked up then, and if you want to just
turn it around with my bow thruster. So I think I can go straight back.
Yep.
I'll drift, obviously, with the wind. Turn it around, and then how do we get it hooked up?
Let's see, what do you got for attachments? You got two bow cleats?
Well, I got two bow cleats up there, and I also got the hook, you know, and the...
We'll go with the bow cleats. So what I'll do is I'll give you a bridle once we get out there. Got two loops on the end, so just loop these over each one of your cleats, and then we'll be good to go. We'll wait till you get out there, and I'll toss this to you, and that's it.
I think the only thing I can do is go forward and backward just a little bit with that engine.
Okay.
And then my bow thruster.
Yep. Perfect. Okay. You're good.
You don't want to use this line.
No, we'll use this one. The change plan. I'm just going to toss you a line. It's got one big loop. It's got one big loop on the end. Just loop it over those cleats. Yep, there you go. If you want, you can just go through one of them.
Go through one of them?
Yeah, just loop it through like you do with the end of a dock line.
Yep.
Close enough to center.
Like that?
That'll work.
Or you need it on both sides?
It'll be fine there. It's close enough to center. Okay. You all set?
I am.
Okay. Keep it down. What was that? You don't need to keep it running, just keep it down. What was that? Will they stay straight? Alright, just keep the center one down then. Mm-hmm.